garden to make you feel alright. I finally say, oh sweet darling, you make me feel alright. I wanna walk to the garden with you and spin dizzy circles. I wanna walk to the garden with you and spin dizzy circles. But now I'm so tired. Can you help me sleep or go home and maybe meet me another day in the garden to make you feel alright? I finally say, oh sweet darling, with you makes me feel alright. I wanna walk to the garden with you and spin dizzy circles. I wanna walk to the garden with you and spin dizzy circles. But now
smoke isn't day, but you'll grow. clothes he's wearing to a funeral, to a funeral.
Enjoying a bowl of chicken noodle soup, I was sitting on my roof. That's when the lead raindrop fell on my head. Like a raw egg, the raindrop fell, splat, and widened and divided. The raindrop dribbled in all directions, through my scalp, down the back of my neck, around the curvy part of my ear, and down the right-hand side of my face. When the raindrop touched my eye, I screamed. It burned. At the time, I didn't know it was a regular shot. I thought it was just regular. Suddenly, there was a piano on the wall. A very old, auburn colored piano. The stain on it was flaking. The white keys were yellow with age and fingers. The top blew off, and I could see into the piano, into its strings. My wife walked out of the backyard. I don't think she knew I was home. I was cutting flag
tracks.
My wife pours a glass of clear liquid into the piano. She lights a match. My fire grows from the man. The match becomes a coil. The torch becomes a leash. The leash lands in the heart of the piano. It didn't take long for the fire to devour the piano's inside. Then it set to work on the piano's inside. I froze. My wife was playing a rodeo game with a flaming lasso. The piano was returning. Orange lava coursed to its base. I think I did my wife to go to bed. She laughed. Regina, my wife, keeps twirling the lasso.
Young black
fire comes. My wife was not laughing. She is talking and something. Horse, I hear. My neck is tight with whistling. The voice of a puppet. My black. They kept circling my house, down the street, through my backyard fence, snaking in the bushes, then through the fence again, and out my front yard, at the bottom of my driveway, through the fence and into my backyard,
alive in the flower,
and through the fence and out again, Regina, down my throat, and through my lungs, and out my ass, and up again.
Ride that sexy horse.
I definitely beat my ass. That's when I dropped my old suit.
Ride that sexy horse.
Pianos and burning timber on the wood. Strings hung from Regina broke on fire. The black fox was a python, spiraling up my neck and heading toward the tunnel at the top of my skull. The hole in my head from that blessed red raindrop. I remember my mother's last
Regina,
she won't let go of the wind. In a plume drop, my wife's arm catches fire. Flames race up her arm, catching her hair somewhere around the right shoulder. Her head is engulfed in blue,
in white collar,
on fire. My wife is on fire. The piano burnt down. The train caroused around my house.
Ride that sexy horse,
she howled.
Ride that sexy horse.